Welcome to another episode of Cooking with Skinny. I'm your host, DJ Skinny Mr. Feel Good. So this episode is about cooking on a budget. Specifically, college students cooking on a budget. Right now, I know a lot of students, they're gearing up for finals. They've been in quarantine for the past 6-7 weeks. They've been doing online classes. And what not better way to show students how to cook on a budget. So quick story. I went to college, upstate New York, Alfred University. I did my undergrad and also my grad studies there. And I remember GJ's. GJ's was like our only club on campus. And I remember junior year, I was an RA and I was rooming with four other guys. It was a 3-bedroom apartment and I was an RA. And I was rooming with Cam, Derek, Brandon, and Seiji. And I remember we all leaving GJ's, going back to the apartment and cooking ramen noodles, right? Everybody loves ramen noodles, especially college students. It's cheap. It's affordable, right? You could get a pack of ramen noodles for what? 80 cents, 90 cents? You know, cook it up with some seasoning, put some water, and you're good to go within like 5-6 minutes. So I remember going back, coming back from the club after DJing and going back to my apartment and busting out like 2-3 packs of ramen noodles. That makes sounds a lot. It was a lot. And I was on a budget. So we're going to cook on a budget. Today, we're going to do a beef stir-fry noodle. So it's going to be with bell peppers, like green peppers, red peppers, yellow peppers, soy sauce, oyster sauce, and last but not least, ramen noodles. And I went to the supermarket and I made sure I made a budget. I had a budget of spending $25. I remember in college, my account was probably at least $60, $50. So this meal that we're gonna cook today is a beef stir fry and all the ingredients came up to $25. We're on a budget today and we're gonna be cooking on a budget. Beef noodle stir fry. So I'm about to get to it, cooking with Skinny. About to go into the kitchen right now. You already know, let's go. So we're in the kitchen and these are all my ingredients for this simple dish. And I'm gonna show you guys how exactly I seasoned my beef strip for this simple dish. Remember, we're cooking on a budget. Everything you see here was $25. Yes, $25. So these beef strips, right? I've been marinating in my fridge for the past 24 hours. I'm marinating this early yesterday morning. So how I seasoned this, I seasoned it with some simple flavors and ingredients and herbs. Salt, pepper, oyster sauce, soy sauce, and garlic. And the secret ingredients that I did to season this with some honey. That's a tablespoon of honey. Mix everything together. That's pretty much it, right? So my ingredients, I have sugar for the sauce. I have a little bit more of ginger and garlic that I chopped up. I have some onions, some scallions. That's what I'm gonna put in the wok, you know, and some bell peppers, which includes red peppers, green peppers. I'm gonna put some yellow peppers in there and also some carrots. Then for the sauce, I have beef broth. I have the soy sauce. I have oyster sauce and sugar and honey. And last but not least, the base foundation, which is the ramen noodles. Yes, we're using some beef ramen noodles. I'm not gonna be using the seasoning for the beef ramen noodles. Nope, not gonna be doing that. All this flavor is in the beef strip, all right? So you guys know how exactly I season my beef strip. Remember, we're cooking on a budget. Everything here was $25, so we're about to get cooking. All right, let's go. So we're about to get to cooking. So I got my wok, got some oil in it. I got my water for my ramen noodles that's about to be boiled. And we're about to get to these beef. So I'm gonna put down the beef first. Trying to get that nice brown color on this beef. Thank you. So I'm gonna let this sit for probably 3 to 4 minutes. And then I'm gonna, you know, stir it up a little bit. But I wanna get that brown color look on these beef strips. So, you know, let it sit there for like 5-4 minutes. Got my water over here that's boiling for the noodles. So my strips are looking golden brown. I'm gonna leave it in there for another 2 minutes. Then my water is boiling for these ramen noodles, right? So when you guys cook your ramen noodles for this dish, make sure you undercook the noodles, right? So noodles are easy to cook. So I'm gonna put these in here for like 4 or 5 minutes, let them come to a boil. Then I'm gonna finish it off in a wok, right? So you wanna make sure the noodles are a little bit undercooked, then you finish it off in a wok, if that makes sense. These are about to be pretty much done. So these beef are pretty much done. So I'm gonna transfer them to this bowl. Noodles should be done. Noodles should be done. It's perfect. Drain off this water. All right, so our beef is pretty much done. Our noodles are done. All right, so we're about to put in garlic and ginger. Onions. A little bit of scallions. So we have our garlic, ginger, onions, scallions in here. I'm gonna add some peppers, a little carrots. Sweat this down a little bit. So after I sweat this down for like 4 or 5 minutes, I'm gonna add back my beef. Add back my noodles. Give it a stir a little bit. All right, so now for the sauce. Remember earlier, I showed you guys my ingredients. So this is basically the beef broth, the oyster sauce, the soy sauce, and a little bit of brown sugar. That's basically it.
let this simmer for like 5 or 6 minutes, and then we're pretty much good to plate. Look at those beautiful colors. Yeah, this is pretty much done. I'm about to plate. We are gonna plate. Put this lovely bad boy over here. So here we have our beef noodle stir fry. So what I did, I topped it off with a little bit of sesame seeds. And that's pretty much it, man. Cooking on a budget. You already know it's finals week. This is only $25. You could get at least 3 plates out of this. You know what I'm saying? So cooking with Skinny, we are here. Wish you guys good luck on finals. I hope you enjoy this beef stir fry noodles.
BJ Skinny exclusive mix. Ooh.